Hello, my name is Justin, a memory expert at Crucial.com. We all know that memory plays a vital role in any PC, but what does it actually do? Well, your computer is broken down into three main components. You got the processor, or the CPU, you got the hard drive, and you got the RAM, or memory. Now, think of your computer in terms of a kitchen. You got the processor, that's going to be your counter space. You got the hard drive, well, that's going to be like the grocery store, where you have to gather all your information. And you have the RAM. That's going to be your pantry. Imagine you're cooking a meal. You got your countertop, can't hold a whole lot, so if you need an ingredient, you reach into the pantry. Well, the pantry at the moment is pretty small. What it can't fit in there, you have to leave at the grocery store. So if you need that ingredient, now you're making that trip. It can take quite a bit of time. Same thing goes for your computer. You got the processor. If it needs information, it's reaching into the memory. Well, if your memory is small, you have to store that information on the hard drive. So now you're making that trip to the hard drive every time, which can take quite a bit of time compared to memory. So how do you fix the issue? Well, increase the size of the pantry. If you increase the size of your memory, you're making far fewer trips to that hard drive and drastically increasing the performance of your PC. No matter how fast your CPU or how large your hard drive, the best way to increase performance on your computer is to add memory. For more information, visit Crucial.com.